I think in our work, we've got to begin the conversation not about comparing everybody to one another, but what is not only a livable wage, but a meaningful wage for the things that we call, that we say are important in our communities. It doesn't, we don't have to go very far to find people who will say that education is probably the most important asset in a community. Then my challenge to us all is to act like it, to do it.